Your next bout is 3 5-minute rounds in the strawweight division. Introducing your first warrior, fighting out of the blue corner. This man's a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 3 wins and 2 losses. He stands 170 centimeters tall and weighs already 52.5 kilograms. Representing Team The Elements MMA and fighting out of the Philippines, give it up for Ariel Olivero. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, this man's a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 5 wins and 2 losses. He stands 160.22 centimeters tall and weighs already 52.4 kilograms. Representing Team Fight Fortress and fighting out of Islamabad, Pakistan, give it up for the giant, Haider Farman. Your referee is Mark Goddard.
Everything here.
Beautiful leg kick from Farman. Oliveros actually caught Farman with the hook as he fell off the leg kick. Both men fighting at distance. Head kick attempt with Farman. You can tell both men are experienced mixed martial artists because look how calm they both are. Just nice and light on the feet, not rigid, not stiff. Definitely landed.
Out of nowhere.
Both men just exchanging kicks right now.
Oh! Wow! How did Oliveros eat that head kick? Oh, a lovely check counter hook by Oliveros.
2 naked head kicks in a row.
Come on in there! everybody jump up, jump up.
Absolutely, completely.
unintentional. Mark Goddard has now taken 1 point away from the local fighter. Hyder Farman is now down 1 point, and the match is on again. The Giant does not want to do any more fouls. He could easily be looking at a disqualification.
And now with the point being taken away, what's that going to do to the game plan?
Wild exchanges! It's time for the Ninja Choke!
Guys, a massive Ninja Choke!
That looks super deep, it creates
the
distance!
Oh my god, that's dinosaur!
Oh, wow! What Ninja Choke in the night! Absolutely crazy. This must be something that the fight hurt this guy's below. As well, as you say, Kev, one Ninja Choke in the night as well. Two is incredible. Hyder Farman makes his way back to the cage after accepting the applause and the love from the fans here in Pakistan. Say, does the point being taken away change the game plan for him? Does he need to act with greater urgency? Then straight away, he sits in a fight and he makes it through. This is crazy. This is beautiful. This is martial arts. This is Korean Combat Federation.
Ladies and gentlemen, another classic Brave 17 Pakistan fight. Give it up for both of these warriors. This battle comes to an end at 3 minutes and 58 seconds of the second round. Your winner by guillotine, Hyder Farman.